Laura Smith.
Mr. Speaker, I wasn't expecting you to call me then, so thank you. For those of us who have been trying to follow President Trump's tweets over the last week, I can't be the only person who has found it extremely difficult to keep track if he was for military action or against military action. So I wondered, can the Prime Minister tell us at what point the President instructed her that military action would end?